against the undead. Our resources are stretched to their limits. The number of undead in the graveyard is growing at an alarming rate. If something is not done, I fear they may overrun the rest of Neverwinter. I sent a detachment of Doom Guides to deal with the undead. I am Doom Guide Volok. There are dark rituals that can.
I'm so worried about Severn and the others. Let me know what I can do to help. We spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not undead. Severn suspected they might be behind the mass rising of the dead and wanted to investigate. He sent me back to inform Doomguide Volok, but that was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I grow more afraid for my friends with each passing hour. Please, I must find them.
I've lost too many friends to be undead.
Disrupt the ritual?
Oh,
also taken by the Thanes. I pray there is still time to save them as well.
Watch over you. Knolls, you say? The Thayans have never been very particular about who they ally with. I'm sure the Knolls were here as expendable muscle. Thank you for rescuing Doom Guide Severin. We have received. I believe. Vernick? The dead have heard. false blade.
You are too late! He is mine! And none of them!
Thank you. there. I can barely see. Gods, I'm dead, aren't I? Thank you for stopping the ritual. I should go. Telemor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Valindra.
Acceptance of lies. Have you seen any of the other Doom Guides?
I suppose I should be thankful any of us made it through this. It was a trap.
The Thaeans lured us into the rift and ambushed us.
Let's get out of here.
Valindra used our blood to supercharge her rituals and gain some Kellenborite priests.
What is truth? What the acceptance of lies?
Unchallenged! We must stop the Red Wizards!
Well done! The dissolution of the dead will slow the ability of Valindra's necromancers to raise them.
For years, the Tree of Souls was the site of choice for the mass burial of bandits and criminals. Many despicable men are interred beneath its roots, but so are innocent souls who are wrongly accused and unjustly executed. As a result, the area near the tree is infected